Hey guys, welcome back. Inviting you to get ready with me for the event because it's such a rare thing to happen to me. And honestly, I've been thinking about it the whole day. Maybe I should skip it. Maybe, you know, let's stay at home, Sima. But I felt so much pressure this week and felt a bit down in a way that I decided I should take a chance to find another mood for the week and to do something different. So really, I rarely accept any invitations to go, but this event is pretty special because it's been held by one of my friends. She owns one of the biggest media in Kazakhstan, and this is their awards. Like, they created this thing and they're gonna award people in different kind of fields. And I just want to have some fun and spend a nice evening with some good people. So I have a couple of outfits that I've been thinking about, and normally it will require normal and, you know, thoughtful people to go to the beauty salon and like to pick an outfit. I've been thinking about it on my way back home. So I have two options I will show you, and I have to go to the shower. I will get ready myself and I will take you through the whole process, and we have just 1 hour for that. So let's see. Okay. So just out of shower, put like a hair mask on, already moisturized my face, gonna style my hair super quick and put a makeup on. That's easy. That usually takes me like 20 minutes. For my hair, I always use, it's been like 5 years I've been using Davinus products. Davinus. And for the moment, I'm obsessed with their hair mask called Quick Fix, which is really like a magic. Works as magic. You put it on just Quick Fix because we have like 10 minutes in the shower to put a mask on, right? So it will take you like 2-3 minutes. You put it all over your hair and the hair will be softer and it's easier to style into. So I'm gonna use my Dyson to get them dry. Usually I would just let them dry naturally, but not this time because I have because I have only 20 minutes left, so let's get it over with. So it's dry. What I normally would do, I would style my hair quickly with Dyson with like air rub, but the problem is that I have lost a adapter and I haven't bought one yet. So today I have only one option. My hair is gonna be straight, and maybe I will try to style my bangs a little. But that's all options I have, which I just found out. So we'll work with what we have. So I have this. This is like a slimmest thing, and usually go like by rows, so I put everything I have up. We'll leave a little of it just like that, and we'll go quickly. Well, I have no brush to style here anyway, so I came up with this. So that's the best option I could come up with, using one blow dry and just unworking Dyson Aero. So So moving on into the makeup, I've been showing the whole routine in the previous video, and just gonna repeat that. Maybe just we'll put red lipstick instead of something more pale in. I am ready. In that previous video, I've been showing the whole, I've been showing products. All products also are linked, so you can go and have a look. And I said that before, I'm gonna repeat that again. Most of my beauty bag products are now married because I really love it. I love how they play with slogans. It says, you can say, I'm gonna be ready in 10 minutes and actually be ready. So I'm kinda here to prove that. So I'm gonna put a bit of contour. Just a little bit. That was another brand that I really, really love called Westman Atelier. Here. I don't have any like specific order to put a makeup on, but just like trying to get ready as quick as possible. Okay, maybe a bit too much. Okay, that will fade a little. Highlighter tone. Well, it's like a night out. Nobody will really care if I will put too much in mascara. Okay, girl was too hard. And just some that is a Chanel lip gloss. But I have another lipstick. I will put it on later. This one will fade very quickly. So that's it. Moving on to picking up. So let's move on. This is a dress that I picked from a brand called Awake. Now it's Awake Mode. It's decorated with this cute feather. It's like a wrap-up dress, and what else? Pretty good for like, you know, for fall winter night outfit. And I'm going to style it with this Stuart Weitzman. Oops. So you know, I don't like it to be more, you know, to feel like being sway or something. And like, I decided that's a good option. It's not a sock. Who cares? Nobody gonna check that, right? So here. There. And then another one is coming. Well, if anybody is interested, this is a Jean Provocateur that normal people use for other occasions. Not me. Obviously, I have it. I use it for this over knee Stuart Weitzman boots. So, hope it's not too slutty. And I'm going to finish it with this jacket. Denim jacket that I love. This is a denim jacket from Alexander McQueen. By, of course, one and only Sarah. Version. I love it. Here, and then these cute earrings from those from Celine. There, like that. So that's it. And I am so ready to go because, you know, when you go out that often, not really, like that rarely is me. It is a event of a century. Also, you know, it's supposed to be something cool and fun and pretty big. And why not? So, I'm going to have fun. Well, there's lipstick. We are going to this Steppe Awards event that will take place in Almaty. This is their first time ever award, and